God. Look at that.
Thank you.
Excuse me. Where's that? There's one on the house here somewhere, wasn't there? The whole bloody lot. Wires and everything. suppose we were even stopped. Stay there, stay there, stay there. This is maybe more important. The door's not going to open.
There's an emergency vehicle coming behind me, so I have to come over here.
Did you got lights going?
Yep.
It's all the way through here. Where's
more than? It definitely hit more than just Route 80.
Oh my goodness me. Can't stop. Can you stop? That is a mess. That. Oh my God.
Police is still behind me. He didn't go off with those people.
Okay, thank you. Thanks.
It's all right, you came under it. It's just small wires, right?
I see. Well, that's why they're not coming down. Okay, we made it. This is definitely...
It's awful. Extraordinary amount of damage here.
Did you get a shot of the news people?
Yeah. It was quick, I don't know how much. wouldn't have got the shots I got if we'd have gone the way you said.
There's other ones, I can tell you that.
Oh boy, it's all down there. And this is how far from Collins Drive? Snapped off so high.
Good Lord, it really truly is like a
bloody war zone.
When we move back to Collins Drive. Smells like Christmas on this pine tree in the air.
What's this big? Even where the trees are not down, the wires are, it's very hard to see some of them.